Hi everybody. I'm at a very sacred Buddhist shrine in Bago. Estoy en una capilla muy sagrada budista en Bago. But it's a very, very interesting object of worship here that I want to share with you. And quiero enseñarles la cosa sagrada en esta capilla. There's some worshipers that just left. Personas que vinieron ahora. Esta es la capilla. Here's the shrine inside. And it's got like bedding everywhere. And then two monks that are like wax monks. And here's the caretaker here. And here's the object of worship. Una culebra, python, grandísima. Es considerada como sagrada. So this is like a sacred object of worship. And people come here to make offerings and prayers. It's one of the most unique things I've ever seen, actually anywhere in the world. Algo muy único y diferente. Nunca había visto algo así. Amazing.